We've done everything we could. Visit Mason City, Music Man Square, been awesome. We've had this thing all over the place for everybody to enjoy.
You know, I was talking to you earlier, and you said something about the mayor was driving this car earlier.
Yeah, we had the mayor of Mason City sitting in it. Kind of thought maybe we'd find Governor Reynolds and get her to sit in this thing too, take a picture today.
It's super impressive, but how do you think it's going to go down this track?
Well, I tell you what, we're a talented family here, and this thing is going to be bad fast all the way down.
All the way down, and you're also driving as well, right? All right, so how do you think this is gonna go down this track? I love the 76. If you can get on there, if you know the Music Man, 76 trombones.
It led the big parade.
Yeah! All right, well let's get to the skit. I'm looking forward to this.
Please, folks, may I have your attention, please? Attention, please. I'm Professor Harold Hill, and I'm here to organize the River City Boys Band.
Yo, wait a second, man. Something just ain't sounding right, yo.
Hold up.
Y'all ready for this?
Yeah.
Team number 23, Trouble in River City from Mason City. Big supporters of the Mason City Music Man. They're also huge fans of Red Bull. Let's see how they do.
What do you talk? Scotty is driving. If they come down the ramp into the high-beam speed checkpoint. Go over that first ramp, 28 miles per hour, Tina.
They're flying down this course.
We're going to find out if they can make a living racing big trombones. Here we go, in the last ramp, it looks like they do know the territory with a good speed coming into the checkered line.
Whoa. I mean, they have the creativity, they have the showmanship, they have the speed, 27 seconds from top to bottom. Laura, let's hear from these guys.
All right, hey Scotty, 25 plus years as a modified race car driver, still doing that today. Did that help at all coming down this track? You look pretty good.
It helped a little bit, but this might have been the wildest ride that I've ever done.
Hey, you made it look good. 76 trombones led the Red Bull Soapbox, da-da-da. You know how it goes. Well done. Hey, how you feeling right now?
I'm feeling excited. I wish we could do this again, man. We need to do this every weekend. This is a blast.
Every weekend. You heard it here first. Love the beard. Let's check with the judges. Maybe extra points for that. We'll see.
Yeah, they put on a great show. In fact, their team is up here laughing and supporting him, and they got some good scores from the judges. Oh, but I mean, the 10. All right, we got to talk about it. Where'd the 10 come from?
I feel like that was a great performance and a great finish all the way.
They had all the ingredients, and then you go down, you've got the 8s, the 9s. Pleasant, where's your score? The 8. All right, so give us your mindset with that 8.
You know, I feel like they did pretty good. They were catching some speed going down this ramp. All throughout the jumps, they nailed every single one of them. They didn't look sketchy, and they had a good performance up here, so I felt like that deserved an 8.
Yeah, and as a fellow driver, you have some appreciation for what they did.
Oh, yeah, of course. I mean, I know sometimes going off jumps, it can get a little sketchy, and they held straight through it.
And they did hold straight through it. All right, that was team number 23, but Daniel, we got another one coming up.